single shot explosion. So if there was a big knot in there, he could put the second shot full swing right on top of the first one. Every time. That's precision. Everybody knows how real it is. No, that's not easy to do. It was fun to see him in action at the state fair. You had all these big, burly guys, muscle bound, wearing themselves out, trying to get the pressure pad hard enough for the sled to bring that bell on top of the pole. Dad had an act of hitting that thing every time. But if there was a big knot in there, he could put the second shot full swing right on top of the first. That's precision. Everybody knows how real it is. No, that's not easy to do. It was fun to see him in action at the state fair. You had all these big, burly guys, muscle bound, with the intensified sound grid. Even to this day, I'll call him. I called him just the other night. I said, "Hey, Grandpa, what's the subject?"